Many of you have been talking about this. Did you see this? A strange light spotted over New Hampshire late Tuesday night. People reported that light from Hooksett all the way up to Lake Winnipesaukee.
And similar reports came in from as far west as Illinois.
The director of the UNH Observatory saw the light himself in Gloucester, Mass., and he says it was the remnants of a rocket launch sending a navigation satellite into orbit.
And what we saw was, because it was going so high, it caught the sunlight because it was high enough to catch the sunlight, even though it was dark here. And, you know, being down here on Earth, we were in nighttime, but the altitude was so high that the rocket boosters and the rocket launch at that point was so high it was catching the sunlight.
Yeah, and that rocket was launched from Cape Canaveral, but the altitude was so high it could be seen across a wide stretch. The observatory director said it reminded astronomers of a spiral galaxy right there. Looked kind of weird. I saw this thing. So
I mean, the clue was kind of the spiral nature to it. And what basically happens is this was a kind of a dual satellite launch. And so the boosters were ejected in opposite directions and made it look like a spiral. And so that was the major clue of to exactly what that was.